very quiet. It's
well, you know, brother, I think. First off, you've forgot where you're at, dude. Because this is Rochester. This is 106.7. I'm just waiting for the damn party to start, brother. Uh-huh. Now that all the business is out of the way, I didn't want to interrupt the casual conversation.
Right, right.
But I might have to take E-Man and stick him back in the morning drive time, brother, because this is KISS. And every time the Hogans come to Rochester, whether it's the War Memorial, whether it's a Marriott After Hours, we tear the damn place down, brother.
That's right.
This is KISS 106.7, brother.
I might have to
break my pimp hand out, dude. Slap you into place and make you realize just who you are and who you're working for, brother, because the party starts now.
We need to get these people riled up tonight, man. Me and E are coming on and having a no-holds-barred match. First thing.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, bring it out. It won't last that long. I'll just break.
You know what the problem is? We need to break the alcohol up.
Let's go.
What do you need, brother? What do you need?